We're following breaking news this evening in North Carolina, where a suspected killer is back to face justice. Today, Dillon County deputies sent 23-year-old Tylik McCoy to Lumberton, where he's accused of shooting into a car earlier this month, killing a man and seriously hurting a woman. He's now one of three people in jail in connection to the murder, along with 19-year-old Jabari Murchison and a 15-year-old suspect.